social media drives purchase intent by building brand awareness. So people can't purchase from you if they don't know where you are or who you are. In order to build that brand name, in order to make a footprint in someone's mind as far as what your business does and what you offer, social media is going to provide that avenue to get your information in front of a consumer where they are already spending their time.